You two put up with your decarbon sunbud. That smells good.
All right, make sure your ovens are 230 and
230,
and just throw it in there. Let it go for 30 to 40 minutes. Check on it every 5 minutes. Do not burn your flour.
Looks nice. Don't smell burnt.
All right, we have it out of the oven. Yeah. Bring 1 cup of water to boil. Cup of water in the pot. Let it boil.
Water's boiling.
2 sticks of butter. You're still gonna stay down.
Now you just simmer it down.
Alright, we threw a lid on it. Boom! It smells like freaking good. Like, I just can't get over how good the smell of this is. Like, it smells like an Italian restaurant. Keep stirring and keep watching. Every 15 minutes, give it a stir. Steve-O, call Kickster Steve-O. This is 3 hours later. I caught a buzz, ate a whole Italian fucking festival. And look at that. Oh my god. Look at that. I think it's almost there. Whoa. 1 cheesecloth and a rubber band. Our mush my share. Ooh, I hear it running.
Well,
that was like a cheeseburger. It looks like a South Park cheeseburger. Yo, my man. I'm about to start making South Park cheeseburgers. All veggies.
I'll give you $5 to take a bite of this shit.
Fuck that. You couldn't pay me $100. Tick!
Where's the keys
done?
Let me
go get the keys done, kid. If you don't know about the keys done, kid, as soon as I get to it, the link will pop up right now. Yeah, squeeze the shit out of that. The Dunja cheese all over them. I'm saying, look at your hands, they're all lubed up. Look how you can see that it's already separating at the bottom of the bowl. You can see all the butter and all the water.
Look, we didn't get that white stuff like the video.
I don't know, because he had poop weed.
Because I did.
He did.
Oh.
Fuck. What is that? What the fuck is that?
Smells good. Smells real good.
Crazy.
Try this shit out. Put this in your spice.
Hit that on a reflip.
Hey, Tech.
Keep them kids. Where you at? Now what do you do? You freeze it, huh? Or put in the fridge? Or?
Not freezer.
How long in the refrigerator?
Like 3 hours or something.
All right. Now we got another 3 hour refrigerator deal. So pretty much tomorrow. Now we throw a tight lid on it and throw it in the refrigerator for 3 hours.
3 hours?
Yeah, this has been a long day.
Looks like we turned it to oil.
It looks like the beach. What's that middle white layer there? Is that the real hot quality?
That's the espresso. Cocoa.
That's the fucking nitro right there. I want that white layer. There it is. 3 hours
Hold it
later.
Still.
3 hours. Wow, look at the cow. Looks like key lime pie right there, boy.
It's beautiful. Smells lovely. Smell it.
Oh, yeah. Wow. 10 hours later, we're
not
in there.
Really.
So what do we do now?
We bake with it. Does it look like two sticks of butter? Oh, it's beautiful.
60 milligrams of tablespoon.
We didn't weigh it.
Should have bought an ounce, but I caught the dog.
We did. It was 19 grams. Same, we made bottom.
Hold up, slow style control.
We made weed. Smell it.
He don't give a fuck. Be a thug.
Hey, what's up? Turn on
Britney Spears.
Oh. Hey, Alexa.
Wait. Shuffling song.
No. Hey, Alexa.
Oh.
Hey, Alexa.
These are just my
Turn
Britney
on
Spears
Dirty
CDs.
From Christina Aguilera.
It's ready. It's done.
Here's Dirty by Christina Aguilera, featuring Redman on Amazon Music.
Such a good song.
Oh, it's so smooth.
Dirty.
It's so dirty. It's so filthy.
It's not that hard.
It's probably 24 hours now. Hardened up perfect. I mean, it's freaking perfect. We're gonna make some cookies. You guys rock. Check out the cookies video. It'll be up later.